Welcome to the world of anime. Naruto, so, yeah. And this is actually going to be chopped up into parts. Same people who made the Ben 10 games, which were awesome. I'm pretty sure. Cyber Connect 2. Checking trophy pack. Pretty sure that was taking too long. Dop bop bum boom boom boom. Ding ding boom boom. We're going to the story mode, but not our story mode. Naruto Tales. In this story mode, we get take it through the tuning exams and stuff. You get to cheat because Naruto in the show, if you don't know, he used the ninja tool, which he's not supposed to be able to use, and cheats. Then, well, I won't spoil it for those of y'all who haven't watched Naruto like myself. I just seen the episode on YouTube. Okay, let's get back to the Naruto grind. I just got done shooting the Resident Evil video too. Tomorrow the keep one called Last of Us 2 Resident Evil. Tomorrow Last of Us 2 will be up, but I will be recording it today. I cannot speak.
Here lies a nameless scroll.
Okay, save the six pass.
Is a story that has yet to reach its ending.
The Naruto.
If you
story.
Wish to see its finale,
open
then
it.
You must unseal it with your own two hands.
I mean, well, my one controller, which is color blue like the Rasengan. Naruto. Sosuke.
There was once a battle.
Comment down below your favorite Naruto character.
There was once a party.
And once a reunion.
There was once a reunion.
Got on the mark.
Reunions are paths to the future. Walked by the new buds who yearn for it.
Yearn?
These buds slowly reach up toward the sun.
Okay, I don't know if it's just me, but it sounds like he's saying buts.
A new ninja is born.
And his name is Naruto Uzumaki. Now he's playing as Burrito. Now he's playing as Naruto. Oh, snap. I see blue lightning, which is Sasuke. I see purple lightning, which is that big dude. I forgot his name. A ninja who wants Sasuke Uchiha, Mystery Man. One of Kaguya's brothers. Boom! Gotcha. Burn it all away. It's funny how I started off my channel with Spider-Man. And Yuri Unfall was the voice of Spider-Man. And
who are you?
And at the end of my PlayStation cycle, it didn't even use that same move again. At the end of the PlayStation cycle, well, 4 cycle, it's Yuri Unfall's voice as Sasuke Uchiha. I'm a big Yuri Unfall fan. Because he voiced Ben 10. Teenage Ben 10. And I'm also a fan of Terry Strong, who's a young Benjamin. Benjamin Tennyson. Today. Come on. I want to see some like combo in this game. What the heck? Tackle blades. That was a little weak fight, but I haven't played this game in a while, so. Give me a break. Not just pulling. God, I call this a sawmill. Boom. The hidden lotus. There's only a few things I do not like about Barto, and that is some of the character redesigns. I hate Rock Lee's outfit. I hate Gaara's haircut. Naruto's haircut. I actually sort of like it. And that's actually pretty much it. Rock Lee should get his sleeves back. This does not look right. And Gaara needs to get his original hairstyle back. But yeah, Shino looks awesome in this. Iruka just looks old. Kakashi isn't dead yet. Yet. And Peck. I swear, freaking Konohamaru as an adult should be playable. He better be playable. He better be a costume for his younger self or a character. Naruto is on a talk show. I think Barto and Naruto are voiced by the same person. They sound very similar.
Is this what you're looking for?
Thanks, Imawari.
I just wanna know, has she unlocked her Byakugan gun and tried to kill her brother yet? From a broken toy. I still won't forgive you, Barto, for freaking putting lipstick on Kakashi's statue. I feel like you should have did that to your dad. But yeah. Barto's story is sort of like adventure mode, where you just roam around. But his has some story to it. And freaking, you can go to the tuning exams. That's my dream, to make my own ninja and go to the tuning exams, become a ninja.
I need to go find Sarada. They find out I was late because I was playing a game, I'll get yelled at again. I think we were supposed to meet at Hidden Leaf Gate.
Good thing there's voice actors.
Or maybe I was supposed to go to the survival training field. Guess I'll just have to go and see.
Very so glad that there's voice actors, because me trying to make Naruto or Barto's voice or anyone's voice would be terrible. Here's some money. Nah, ninjas, silver ninja blade. I can trade this in at the shop. 10-10.
What a pain.
Instead of saying what a drag, he says what a pain. Why doesn't Tamari have a voice actor? But yeah. Let's go to the ninja shop real quick, see if we can buy some stuff. Or they sold out. Because I did kind of do adventure mode and bought the entire shop. I'm just going to sell everything real quick and give me some Rio. Don't really have that many things to sell because I sold everything already. Platinum Plus. Yes, and now buy. I'll take that. I'll take that. Basically everything you got, I'll take. You know, I just take the whole store. Yep, just flexing my Rio and the 7th Hokage Sun. And we still got money to spare. Now, thank you. I got my ninja tools. Ninja tools. What you got? Bronze kunai. Gotta sell that later. Well, since we're not here, we have the training field. Can't believe after this Barto episode, I have to go back to scary stuff. And this stuff is in HD. Sorry. Stronger than her mom. And scarier.
Close one.
Misuki.
You're still relying too much on individual power. Teamwork is the key here, you guys. Well, we're still one team member short.
Who cares? We should be able to beat Konohamaru Sensei without that loser.
It's so weird to hear him. It's so weird to hear people say Konohamaru Sensei.
My surprise attack failed!
You can't call it a surprise attack when you're screaming at the top of your lungs. Well, maybe one needs to be that daring if they want to become the next Hokage.
I'm the one who's gonna be the next Hokage. Anyway, Boruto, you're late! Super late!
Don't sweat the small stuff! Let's go, Sarada, Mitsuki. We need to beat Konohamaru Sensei and get him to erase the record that I was late.
Alright. Look, and look, he's playable. He has moves. I want to use Konohamaru as an adult so bad. So, ninja tools. What should I put? Getting rid of this, I'm putting the lightning kunai. Paper bomb right here, and that's pretty much it. Really, he's totally playable. Ow. Pink. Looks like a Chidori mixed with her mom's boot strength. Dink, dink, dink. I'm pretty sure Mitsuki is the son of Orochimaru, but he's a clone. Oh. But yeah, Mitsuki is a clone of Orochimaru, which he calls son. That paralyzes him. Oh, oh! Wait, went some more. Oh snap. Probably gonna get my butt kicked on purpose so I can get that little gold bar up. So I get my teamwork move. Oh wait, I forgot. Can't use it anymore. I don't have my second ball. Think. With kunai.
We're getting stronger.
Oh snap, got a text. Hey y'all. Who the heck says y'all?
What would Team Konohamaru be without me?
Yeah, you're the son of the seventh Hokage after all.
Some talk coming from someone who can't even meet up on time.
Hey, you shut up.
Why were you late anyway? Don't tell me you were playing a game and lost track of time again.
No.
Of course not.
Then why are you turning away from me, huh?
I can't tell if you guys are friends or enemies. Honestly, your teamwork has a long way to go. But if you're already this strong... Konohamaru speaking.
Radio.
Radio call.
What is it?
Yes.
Oh.
We've got an emergency
mission.
That's
too quick.
Looks like a bear has been damaging the fields in a nearby village. We need to head to the scene and capture the bear.
A bear?
I'll take the lead. Follow me.
This should be a cinch for you, Boruto. After all, you're going to be the next Hokage.
I told you, the next Hokage is going to be...
Quit sucking up.
Really? But I thought you'd be perfect for the next one. Your father and grandfather were both the most respected Hokage of their generations.
So what if they were the most respected? A Hokage who can't even see what's closest to him? It's just lame.
Bartos tail. Did we just get this fancy title card just so you say stupid dad? Village hidden in the leaves. First, second, third, fourth, fifth, and sixth.
So, who did you send out to catch the bear?
Team Konohamaru.
Shikamaru.
I gave him the you-know-what, so this mission...
Oh, dang it.
They should be back by now.
Keep pressing it dang too quick. That's a panda.
This
God dang.
Bear, okay?
You mean a panda?
No, it's just a bear that looks like a panda.
It's a panda.
But this is a panda, no matter how you look at it.
Konohamaru-sensei. The ninja tool.
Ah, yes.
Yeah, I wanted to know about that too. You also used it when you were training with us, right?
This is a trial tool created by the scientific ninja tool team. Within this ninja tool is a tiny scroll with a jutsu sealed in it. Basically, it allows anyone to use jutsu, even if they don't possess chakra. I used it on you guys and on that bear in order to gather data on it.
Give it to Lee.
Now, that completes your practice in the bear capture mission. I'm going to report to the 7th Hokage. I'll handle all the paperwork, so come meet me at the Hokage's office later.
Okay.
Got it, Boruto?
Yeah, I got it.
See you later then.
I didn't even get to fight the bear. Just poking it with a stick. Since the Hokage's office is way over here, I am not about to walk that. I'm about to jump it. Jump. About saving. Saving what?
Excuse me.
You're late.
How we just left.
Close to the report from Konohamaru. Good work, everyone.
Well, it was a pretty easy mission. I could have easily done it on my own.
The most important things for ninja are teamwork and guts. In your training, you need to focus on combination.
I could even create 3 shadow clones before I did any training. I can use wind style and lightning style, and lately I even learned how to use water style.
Konohama. What have you been teaching him?
Stop ignoring me and blaming Sensei. You've never even seen me train.
The important thing is...
More importantly, today is a really important day for you, Dad. If you forget Himawari's birthday, I'll never forgive you.
That face, though. That face, though.
Excuse me, Seth.
That nose, though.
I have a request for you. As the leader of the scientific ninja tool team, I would like you to permit the use of our scientific ninja tools in the upcoming Chunin exam. Using these will allow us to expand the variety of ninjutsu available and increase performance without forcing Genin to undergo harsh missions.
No. The Chunin exam isn't about performance. It's about training ninja.
I see. Excuse me.
The original outfit.
It isn't your lame generation anymore, Dad.
Hey, Boruto!
Stupid Dad. He never listens to anyone.
Boruto!
What?
What did you run out so fast for?
Who cares? We finished the report already, didn't we?
But you didn't hear the announcement about the Chunin exam, did you?
Chunin exam?
Apparently Konohamaru Sensei is recommending us for it.
Hmm. No thanks.
If you want the 7th Hokage to watch you that bad, then show off to him during the exam.
If you ride to the top during the exam, you'll get to spar in front of all 5 Kage, I think.
See? It's a perfect chance. I'm sure the 7th is looking forward to seeing you shine.
Fine. I'll do it. Just shut up about it already.
Going. If if you've decided to take part in the exam, then let's train.
I've already got plans today. I need to hurry home. I'll train with you next time.
Plans?
Did y'all not hear?
The birthday.
Exactly. Watch your tail wagging. God, I'm on the wrong way. I know I'm not. This time I walked there. God, it's actually Barta Uzumaki. Man, okay, I may just have to teleport there, even though it's right there. Since my controller wants to bug out right now, out of all times.
Thank you for being the only cousin who actually responded to me.
You don't worry.
You're now my cousin.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
That's cute.
You can blow out the candles now, Himawari.
Okay.
It looks like Hinata with cat scratches. She didn't get to blow them out. Is it?
Shadow clone?
The shadow clone blew them out. That's terrible. She didn't even get to blow out her candles.
Your father's working hard for everyone in the village. He isn't neglecting you or Himawari.
Why? Why is my dad the Hokage? All he ever does is sit at his desk and act all high and mighty. Anyone could do that.
Being the Hokage is a hard job. It's always been a very important role since long ago.
Well, I hope they all taught their children how crappy it is to have a Hokage for a dad. That reminds me. You said my grandpa was the Hokage too, right? But when dad was a kid, grandpa was already dead, right? So he never had to experience how fun it is to be the Hokage's kid.
No, but he has it way worse. Neglecting from everyone in the village.
Dad can't share a special day with you. But unlike when your father was a kid, your father's here for you.
I don't need him. Himawari. Oh, whatever. Don't tell me. It's too late for you to come home now.
Nope, it's Sasuke.
Sorry, I thought you were my dad.
You're Naruto's son. What's your name?
Boruto Uzumaki.
Boruto, what's wrong? Is that you, Sasuke?
Is Naruto here?
I think he's still at the Hokage's office.
Oh, sorry for the interruption.
He's really cool.
How? He didn't do nothing.
Did it this time.
Yep.
You look rather down.
Kinda in the middle of a video.
Yeah, what's up?
Sasuke.
What's wrong?
Nothing. Actually, I should be asking you that. What's wrong? Why are you back in the village? What's this?
A scroll.
From Kaguya's castle. I can't even see what's inside it with my vinegar. I met some interesting people there. They didn't follow me.
Doesn't everyone know where the village hidden leaves are? He's...
Oh, he's just like...
God dang it!
No. I think he's closer to you when you were a kid. No, actually that's not it either.
He's more like Kakashi.
We... may have become relics of an old generation.
I don't think so. The definition of a true ninja will never change, even for yourself.
You sure about that? I think I'm gonna win this argument.
The mouths don't line up.
He went to the Hokage's estate in order to find Dad. I'll wait until he comes back, then I'll see what he's really got. Okay.
Barto was right. Okay is the right answer, but you guys will have to tune in for next time. This has been Road to Barto. Yep, see you guys next time. Peace.